What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Highly Combustible Reaction. We're going to be jumping into the next one on our cannabis journey. Sith Symphony, Dark Lord, our cannabis, Ancient Shadows Orchestra. Hey, it's been a long time in the coming. Honestly, I've been working on this one for a while. I appreciate each and every one of you guys for being here. Appreciate your patience. Our cannabis, let's jump in. Let's check it out together. Let's see what we got. Let's roll. We're already coming in big. Like, we started big. That kind of music that you don't need words for. That kind of music that just makes you kind of feel things. Track number one, yes. Death Arise. We are good with it. We ain't battling just yet. We're on a march. Like we're revealing an evil person. Story has begun. Come to the dark side, we have cookies, most indeed. Where would you be, Star Wars lovers? Are you a dark side kind of guy? Are you the Force kind of guy, like, on that side? What are you, like, let me know. Obviously, it's all the Force. I don't think I could be on the good side, though. The dark side just seems to have more fun. Thank you. kinda ominous with the lightning flashing. Those big bass drums, baby, bring them in. Oh, like thunder. Crazy. This is the kind of music that would be the music if the Dark Side won. You know what I mean? Like, if the Dark Side was, this is the kind of music they'd be playing all over the land. Those backup vocals, damn. We'll be right back. imagine seeing this performed by an actual symphony in front of your eyes? There'd be so many people going on, so many things moving around. It's gonna be something beautiful. Forget that it's normally the music and are not the visuals or a combination of the both that keep you on the edge of your seat in these kind of movies. It's not like if it was just the sounds from the movie, it would not be anywhere near as intense as it is when you have that epic background, like grandiose music, craziness, archaic darkness. Very ominous. I like the tambourine in this one. That tambourine is keeping me like in a daze. I don't know what it is. I'm focused on that tambourine though. Kind of like dark gypsy music. I love it. Thank you. That one will keep you glued to the chair. The damn tambourine. Got a little bit of that Imperial March in there. Ensues. Drum slow down. Everybody knows that tune right there. It doesn't matter if you're a Star Wars fan or not. If that song comes on, you know what it came from. Thank you. kind of a little slight play up on the Imperial March, maybe in the background there. Slightly different tone, slightly different keys. It kind of sounded like the chorus was kind of singing it there for a second. The Galactic March. Very, very cool. Give me just a second. We will be back for part two. And we're back with part two of Sid 70 Darth Lord, Our Cannabis, and Your Shadow Orchestra full album. So far, yes, most certainly that kind of music that keeps you, on the edge of your seat, that keeps your mind entwined with what's going on the screen in front of you. I can see a whole bunch of imagery in my head as the music's playing. Most certainly can put it to any kind of Star Wars movie. It really would fit. There's definitely some keys and tones to the Imperial March strewn throughout. More certainly on the dark side than on the light side of things, though, let me tell you. Let's jump in. Let's finish it off. Let's go. Sith vs. Jedi. I'm kind of curious. Let's just see what would happen randomly. I know it's not going to be Sith vs. Jedi, but something. Oh, there we go. Got away. You know, it can't be Star Wars inspired and not have to be able to see it with some sort of lightsaber duels. These scenes that it definitely doesn't belong to, it gives the scene more kind of power to me. Like, I love seeing things like this where you don't, I didn't want to incorporate the sound of the movie itself, but just to be able to see some of the imagery along with some, hearing some of the Arcanibus's outtake, kind of his interpretation of the music, is very, very cool. Thank you. Beasley. Beasley, Beasley, Beasley. It doesn't matter if you got lightsabers or not. I had to see it for myself, though. Fallen Jedi. That's a beautiful vocal right there. I love this kind of music because the music itself seems to echo into eternity. Like, you don't hear it stop until the end of the song. It's just like, like there's this constant drone in the back of this kind of music that I don't know. It does something to you. And may I love this. I feel like you're kind of doing the darkest choir ever. Give me your darkness. That one had a whole on different feel about it right here. It just changed up on us. What I want to know below, since I know you're going to watch this, obviously, when it comes to the vocals, are you picking the tones that they sing at as well? Or how does that all work? Very, very cool. I don't know how anybody pictures this stuff in their head before putting it out. The Lament of the Sith. This song has a lot of empathy in it. Like, I almost feel, you almost, it almost like one of those songs that would make you feel bad for whoever was on the screen. Bring me that piano. Oh. There we go. Now we're getting hard. Listen to this while I was doing my uploads, but I would feel the super urge to force choke somebody out. I'm sure one of these little haters in the comments was like, I hope you're choking. I know it's a lot of lightsaber duelists out there. This might be kind of good music to duel to. Holy crap. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Yeah. have what it takes. Let's go. See, how do you listen to this? Something so hard and so boom, 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 and then go back to the normal upbeat Jedi music. I don't know. Getting bolder towards the end. That bell at the end, though. Bow. Forever. That was a reverberating bell right there. Hold on. Has this rain always been here? Maybe I didn't notice the rain, only the lightning before. Okay.
That organ, come on.
Feel like something getting ready to go down. Here we go with my tambourine again. He must have known. This right here, this is a thinking track. This one will have me thinking all day long. I'll be able to do some work to this music. That damn tambourine, there's something magical about it. There you have it, Sith Legends. We are on the final track, ladies and gentlemen. The final track is called Face of the Force. I appreciate each and every one of you guys for joining me on this fantabulous journey. Like, legitimately, our cannabis, keep going. Don't ever stop. Let's hear this one out. Hell just came in all fast in the back. We'll be right back.
finishing it big.
Have it, ladies and gentlemen. Darth Lord Archetibus. It's just Shadows Orchestra, inspired by Star Wars. The Sith Symphony. Most certainly go over and show Archetibus some love on his channel if you guys enjoyed it. If you are out there and you're looking for any kind of music, mood music for anything, contact Archetibus. The man can create things out of nothing. So definitely go show him some love. Again, I apologize it took so long to get to this one. If you guys enjoyed it, though, hit that like button. If you disliked it, hit the dislike button. Check out the other video up there or one of these guys up here. Until the next one, I'm highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.